pattern in division. Teacher Nancy comes on the board. She writes 6 divided by 3 is equal to 2. 60 divided by 3 is equal to 20. It's easy to follow. 600 divided by 3 is equal to 200. As we add zeros to the dividend, zeros are also added to the quotient. 6000 divided by 3 will give 2000, and in the same way, 60,000 divided by 3 will give 20,000. If we add another zero to the dividend, the quotient will also have another zero, provided the divisor remains the same. Teacher Nancy now reverses the pattern in descending order. She begins by 600,000 divided by 3 is equal to 200,000. She asks the class, 60,000 divided by 3 is equal to 20,000. In the same way, you get 2,000, then 200, then 20, and finally 2.